Because I'm just new to this. I'm not trying to, get banned instantly on like my first recording. So, it's like simmer it down. Well, technically I'm live streaming, but for my recording, for my VOD, so I think people get it. What? Oh my god, are you serious? You just realized you had me muted. So there was nothing picked up from that at all. Grant, be honest with me. Was there literally nothing just picked up from that at all? Oh my god. So do we have to redo this? Do we have to redo this whole thing now? The first half an hour is good. Oh, are you gonna like edit it or something? Like, because that means I did the intro twice. It's a VOD channel. It's just... Okay. Well, then shit. See, this is why we gotta go over this stuff for sure tomorrow or something, because how was I supposed to know that? I'm going to post a whole stream, then I'm going to create YouTube shorts. I wanted to try this yesterday. Well, you didn't say that though. If you were specific about it, maybe I would have been like, oh yeah, you're right. Maybe we should do it this way. Maybe we should do that right now, but you didn't, so. Why you gotta give me the fine details, man? How dare I? How dare I, Grim? Yes, I do know who you are. You're literally one of my friends in real life. So, like, or IRL, I should say. Yes, I am. Yeah, yes, you are. Like, why are you? Was that a question or a statement? Like, the way you type is so vague. How am I faking? I literally, if you can't just tell me, oh, I want to try something. Well, I thought that's lingo. I thought that's what I was supposed to have to say. Okay, well, fine, I guess. God, Sergeant Buzzkill you are, Grim, like Jesus Christ. Oh, and great. I don't know, man. I feel like the internet can be the streets. You know, it gets rough out here, man. It gets rough. Quick. Gets rough in these cyber waves. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what you'll call it. Because I don't know if you can call it cyber streets. That's the worst thing that can happen if you get doxxed and swatted. Gotcha. Oh, but Grim, your Amazon package did arrive. So you know. I have it right on my desk as we speak. Should I send an Uber to pick it up? Like the Uber driver comes and grabs it from me and delivers it to you? Like Uber delivery service? Are you serious? They will just come to where I live. I hand them the package for you. I mean, yeah, I hand them the driver, not you, the driver, the package. And you're not even anywhere in the vehicle, and they bring it to your house. Dude, are you bullshitting me, bro? Yeah, it's called Uber Package. Is this some like nut like these nuts joke or something, or like are you being serious? Yeah, Uber Package. Uber Package used nuts in your mouth. You know what I'm saying? It costs $11. You're gonna pay somebody $11 to come to my house and grab this package for you. It's not. That's why I had to ask. Yeah, it's not that clever, these nuts joke yet. That's why I asked. I was like, uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Affinity boost. That's crazy. So I close tomorrow, so like 3:34. Oh, come on. Oh my God. What the fuck? Oh, so there was a little jumping platform for me this whole time. Hey, you want to hang tomorrow? Sure, why not? Come on. Come on. Let's go. Oh, come on. Ho, 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 ho. Creep a little over here. Oh, my God. Dude, oh, my God. I've never clenched my ass cheek so hard in my life. God, dude, bro, this game is gonna give me like a heart attack or something, I swear. Okay, there's no hole there. Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get back up. Dude, this is so upsetting. Yep. Oh my God, I gotta have to not alive myself yet again. So annoying, dude. Why is this tower so annoying? Like, I don't understand what their whole fucking aspect thing was with this, like, cubic fucking platforms and all this shit, because it's dumb. It is literally the dumbest thing ever made. Like, what the fuck? Where the fuck am I? Like, where did he even spawn me? What the hell? Thank you. That is a dumb mechanic. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Grisai. Yeah, it is a dumb mechanic. It needs an easier way to restart. Yes, it does. Like, well, I didn't try it. Maybe if, like, if I manually save it and then just upload a save, maybe it'll reappear. We could try it that way, but I feel like that might just be, like, the same amount of time. I don't know. What do you think, Grim? What do you think about that? Could probably try that. I don't know. We'll do that when we're halfway up. I'm going to do one right here. And we're going to go straight ahead. Perfect time to test the nail. Almost saved it. Whew. Okay, so I guess not. Dude, what the fuck? Hello, sorry for bothering you. I want to offer promotion of your channel, viewers, followers, views, chat box, etc. The price is lower than any competitor. The quality is guaranteed to be the best, flexible, and convenient, management, everything. Yeah, no, sorry. Thank you, but no, thank you. Yeah, I don't need anything like that. So, just doing this for fun for now. Appreciate the offer, though. Try it one more time, Grim. One more time. God. Oh, come on, come on. Yes. Oh, my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. We did it, Grim. Chad, we did it. You did it. Holy shit. Holy shit. I think that deserves a cheers. I think that deserves a cheers for everybody. I have my smoking apparatus ready. Just take the hit. Cheers, everybody. Why does the frame rate for this cutscene like drop significantly? Win this trial by certain conditions to beat all enemies within the time limit. Sonic's stats will be fixed. Psy Loop will be the only available skill. Oh no. So that kind of sucks. Oh my God. Actually hit. Dude, come on. my gosh. Like, I don't know why these trials, they have to make these enemies insanely fast for no reason. This looks insane. Yes, it does. Yes, it does, Grim. It's very fucking insane. God. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch, too early. Oh, my God. Hate this. Probably have to use the auto lock. Okay, so I think I have to use the auto lock feature on this. And I kind of hate it. Dude, I hope not. This is my second one. The first one was crazier than this, in my opinion. Dude, it's like physically impossible. trials are fucking insane. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, come on, bro. Come on, motherfuckers. Show who's your daddy. Show me who's your daddy, motherfucker. Come on. Let's go, bitches. Oh my god. Come on, bro. That looked like a penis. Like these monsters. They're like little dick and bowl monsters. Dude, I don't know, man. At this point, it might take me till the end of the stream. Because this is ridiculous. Like, with Frontiers, with this DLC, that's like, you know, I feel like they just really try to play with your nostalgia and use the... All right. How much money are you thinking? So, as you will know, Grim is offering to make a, I'm assuming, a wager against me. $10? All right. But why would we lowball it? We're gonna make the stakes high on this. Yeah, you know what? We're not pussies. We're fucking men. Let's go with the 50, bro. Let's go with the 50. Alright. If I don't beat it within the end of this stream, so approximately 36 minutes, then I will have to owe Grim $50. Let's do this. Come on. Come on. Look at that. Looks like Grim owes me $50. I did that within a 2 minute span. 2 minutes. Well, less than that, it was like a minute something in that, but still, like, 16, about 14 seconds left on the clock. Dude, you know, Grim, you know me, it's probably the Jew in me. That's probably why, you know, when it comes to money, I make sure if I can get it. What, you was accusing me of waiting for you to wager money? Dude, you're the one that randomly brought this up, man. I was never assuming for anyone to make a bet. So you can't even try to say that. That's Cappy, you know it. I can't believe you make these accusations against me, Grim. Chat, I need you to bully Grim a little bit here. I know I shouldn't promote bullying, but... Kinda deserves it. get to the tower. More towers for us to climb, people. You gotta love this. Holy shit. I was like soaring right there. Oh yeah, we love tower shot. My favorite is where they are. Grim, you can't be saying that. Come on, man. Too soon, bro. Okay. I can't say that, bro. Yeah, exactly. Never forget, but come on, man. What? Grim, I'm not liking you right now, man. Not like you too much right now, dude. Might fire you pretty soon. This is insubordination going on here. Like talking about nukes. Is it though? Is it really? Hassan does it all the time. Well, okay. That's Hassan. I'm not Hassan, bro. I'm not fucking some like 6'7" Turkish man. Like I'm not him. I'm just a 5'11 Jewish, Irish, Mexican mix, whatever the fuck. But mainly, purely white boy. Yeah, I'm definitely not that guy, bro. I'm definitely not Hassan, bro. That guy is like Jesus, bro. Like, because of his looks, not for what he does. Maybe I gotta use this to get it back over. Do some flips. Oh, look at that. want. Oh, there you go. I was like, where am I supposed to go? This is where I came from. I'm trying to go out there. I can't make that jump. Yeah, I definitely can't make that. What the fuck? You know, I can't run on that. What the fuck? See, the thing I don't like about this, I can't make that jump. Can't make it up there either. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, that explains. To my downfall, which is where I need to go. Why do I feel like it's this piece? You, it's critical. It looks more like Jesus. I can't believe you wanted more money. I didn't want your money. You're the one that wanted to make the wager, man. You're a sore loser. That's what you are, bro. You're a literal sore loser, Grim. I'm sorry, you know. And I'm generous for the gift you got me, but, you know. But you made the bet. I didn't bring out the wager. Accept the loss. You sore fucking loser. You're just butthurt. Just butthurt. I'm just walking in a giant circle. Oh, I see now. Let's jump off here. What the hell? Oh, come on. Come on. Oh no. At least I'm landing on this platform. Oh god. It's like platforms by Safe Haven. Third trial tower. Let's see how insane this one is. To our greatest hero, I helped design. The fact that you could overcome my designs is inconceivable. I need more data. Help me understand just what you are. What is with this psi loop, dude? What? So it's just parry practice. Oh my god. Dude, they come in so fast. That's what she says. Okay, Graham, very mature. Very mature. What are we in, the fourth grade? Okay, that one was definitely the easiest. That one was definitely the easiest out of the first two. Oh, says the guy who that thought I made a decent ass joke, gonna be cheering my ass. You shut the fuck up, Graham. Shut the fuck up. You're just butthurt about the loss still. I understand, but you're taking it to a whole new level of butthurt. You just need to take the L and stop being a crybaby about it. Alright. The last tower. I'm going fast as fuck right now. I flew so far. Spin dash, dude, is way better than a normal boost. Oh my god, bro. Okay. Right there. How do I get off this? What the fuck? Makes no goddamn sense. What? I missed that? Oh my god. Dude, come on. Dude, how did I not touch the rail? Dude, come on. Dude, you gotta be kidding me. Son of a fucking bitch. Dude, come on. Some fucking, oh dude, what the fuck? Jeez, there we go. Whoa, whoa. In the gust, there we go. What, like, dude, how am I supposed to fucking do that? That one's, like, physically impossible. Dude, come on, bro. Okay. I think I'm gonna finish. While this event is happening, finish the rest of this time for the stream. Just collect the eggs and all that stuff for later on in the game when they say I can upgrade the character's stats. It's, so the goal of this, it's, so the Cocos, as you see, the little, you know, chow looking guys, I guess, they're to like help upgrade like my, speed and ring, consumption. So like I can have more rings and stuff, ring capacity, not consumption. Huh. So I can use these. And the spiky hearts for attack, and then the pears are for defense, but they're for to help me upgrade the other characters later on. To give them their stats better, so I can take on bosses, Grim, so... Collected quite a bit. Gonna run to the tower. Ladies and gents, daily viewers, we're gonna end the stream right here. It was a great game through. We ended up getting a super a lot of progress. And then part 4 next Thursday, we'll finish this tower and get further into the story and hopefully get closer to the end goal. Bye, everybody. Have a good night. Thanks for watching.